I'm Coach Shane D. Lee from Gosu Institute of Chinese Martial Arts. Today we'll talk about three different openings that you can do if you're making your own southern form. So the first one is doing Qi Li Fu, the lion stepping. So here, it can be any kind of opening you want. One, two, three, stepping, okay? So you can stick with the conventional three steps into front stance. You can do three steps into sliding butterfly stance, right? Okay, number two, spinning motion. So you can start up one, two. You can go here or just do a normal stop here. Turn, close here, or spin and punch tiger claw. Okay, so second one again would be here, one, two. Okay, number three will be chain punches, my least favorite of all. Okay, so you can start off one, two, any way you want here, chain punch, something like that. Okay, do it one more time. Okay, one, two, chain punch, and maybe do a combination. Okay, so main thing about it is try to be creative with your movements. Try to do something interesting and different from what other people do. So you can try to take something normal and change it up a little bit, or something brand new, or do some research. Watch some old videos and try to do something that someone hasn't done since 1985. Okay, that's it for today. Thank you. I'm Gosu Institute of Chinese Martial Arts.